So we're gonna do this lawn completely free. I don't know who owns it. I call this a stealth cut. Come in, cut it, no permission. Don't know who owns it. Will I get sued one day? Maybe. I don't know. I've had several people on here that told me they'd sue me for running over the flowers. But I say, well, sue me. You gotta prove damages, baby. I'm just here to cut the lawn, make it look beautiful, and I'm saving somebody at least $500 to $1,000 cutting this.